more than pieces. Here is her hand. There is her foot. Here you can stare at her skull encased in thick glass, behind bars, as the church likes to keep her, though now with purported admiration and some measure of veneration. But what you have missed in the pomp and circumstance is that she is forever faithful, free from being tied to your circuitry. She is alive, and I love her. I am alive, and she loves me. So mix her up and make of her what you will. Seek your definition. But know her joy in seeing all things risen will not be contained, cajoled, controlled. Feast, if you will. Seek her prayers should you choose. Know more than pieces of she you seek to break or use. There is no denial of a testimony that rings true as the bells of a holy matrimony. I have seen the Lord. Word and flesh birth worlds. Two who belong to each other for eternity, to this revelation of a mystery.